video. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Today is December 1st, which begins what some people call Vlogmas. Not Vlogmas, Vlogmas. That would be a see the ears lit up on there. I thought that was something fun too. It's blue. I thought I liked the, I'm going with the icy blue. Icy blue, wintry look. I don't really have a lot to say during this video. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna do a little chit chat. I said I've been sick, so it's nice to feeling better now, to be able to talk again. I couldn't really talk much. My throat was really swollen. And then it went from my throat swollen to my sinuses. Oh my god. They were really, really congested. A lot of cold medicine and Mucinex. And I have to admit, I have a aromatherapy diffuser, and it works as like kind of a humidifier too, so I cranked that up quite a few times. I did like a deep dive online what to do to get rid of congestion, and it was stuff I was already doing most of it. Drink more water, hot tea. I even found that hot coffee helped clear stuff out, so is my favorite of the essential oils for getting rid of congestion. I did add some peppermint too, because some of the research I did said peppermint and eucalyptus, and I really like the scent of that. Plus it really did help clear me out some. And I found that my room is warm enough, even if I close the heat vent, I don't get as much allergens coming in through there, because you know, when you have a really bad cold and your allergies are really bothering you, your house getting filled up with smoke, not really conducive to, well, surviving. So because the neighbor's smoke gets sucked in through the heat vents, when the heat comes on, I just shut the vents for a while. It was still warm enough in here, and then I didn't get as much smoke being sucked in because I had to wear a mask quite a bit. But thankfully I have a lot of masks around here that I can use for keeping the smoke out. I wear a mask when I go shopping too. I don't care what anyone says. But with the allergies, I itch, you breathe better. I just breathe better with a mask, and I don't want everyone else's germs. I never thought of myself as like a germaphobe, but when all these viruses started and everybody was like, when they were like, yeah, it's the respiratory droplets, and I thought, ew, other people's saliva's getting in my mouth, and I can get past that idea of being out places, and you walk past someone and their saliva's getting in your mouth. Okay, sorry. Like I said, get a little bit of germaphobe coming out there. That doesn't happen very much, but I do have a little bit of a germaphobe gene there, I guess. I don't have any big plans for the holidays. Do any of you have big plans for the holidays? I'll probably be doing, well, I won't be doing exactly the same thing I did at Christmas, because hopefully, hopefully for Christmas I'll be feeling better. For Thanksgiving, I got dressed and went over to the grocery store. I hadn't left the house for a while, so I was feeling better. I'm like, I'm gonna go get something. I actually went over to the grocery store and got stuff to make tacos, because that's what I was hungry for. I hadn't eaten much in 2 weeks, and I was really hungry for a taco, so I made Thanksgiving tacos. Usually have some kind of punch for the holidays, so I bought some cranberry pomegranate juice and mixed it with some sugar-free 7-Up. I said, I'm just happy I'm feeling better and I can make some more videos. And I'm really digging this tapestry and these lights back here, so let me know what you think.
Subscribe.